This is a story about our hero. Tandiwi's school had to close because most of the teachers died of AIDS. She marched all 60 of us a long way to join another school. But it was too small and we had to sit outside. Learning was difficult in the burning sun, so Tandiwi asked the government to help build a new school. She succeeded. Now 17, Tandiwi lectures about schooling and AIDS. She has written a book and received the Children's Peace Prize from Kids' Rights. We think she's a real hero. Help create more stories like this one. Send your donation to 08986 or go to kidrights.org.